Other people who may feel the same way or may connect with you on that same type of level, on that type of level. So it just, you're marginalizing yourself and you're not really getting out and really experiencing life if you're constantly holding your emotions back, not expressing yourself and keeping yourself caged in.
My faith grounds me, it makes me who I am. And because of it, I mean, it reminds me that I have a purpose in life. So if I have a purpose, then I have a reason to smile. So that's why I smile.
We're not here to tell you to smile. There are circumstances and there are reasons and there are times when a smile won't be on your face, and we're not here to ever tell you to smile. We're here to ask you what makes you smile. And we're here to challenge you to accept what it might look like for you to try that on for yourself. And we're here to challenge you to celebrate, to challenge you to